Well, Christmas is still 5 weeks away, but police have already launched their holiday road blitz. Drunk and drug drivers will be top of the list to be targeted.
Motorists are officially on notice this festive season.
Just need one long blow through the straw for me, please.
Police launching Operation Raid, removing all impaired drivers as part of the annual holiday campaign to stop the carnage on Victoria's roads.
Stay safe, stay sober, stay within the limits. It could be you.
Over the next 52 days, police say they'll lock down entire suburbs in an effort to catch reckless drivers. They'll be targeting 15 identified hotspots across the state.
And the more people that aren't drinking, as much safer roads for everyone.
Oh, just get all the drunk drivers off the road.
Last Christmas, 9 people were killed.
We don't want that replicated in the year 2012.
Driving the message home, the police minister today joined Assistant Commissioner Robert Hill to hang silver baubles on a Christmas tree. Each of the 247 decorations representing a life lost on the roads so far this year.
The question becomes, are we going to add any more ornaments to this tree?
The campaign runs until January 6. Holly Little, 10 News.